taking a life is a big deal to me, okay?
What the hell did you think the gun was for, huh? Show and tell? Look, you'll get over it. All right, they'll send you to BSS, you'll do all that Buddhist I love and revere all sentient beings crap. Then at O-Dark 30, next time you're up, you will drag your weary fried ass out of bed, you will put on your gun and your vest, and you will do it all over again. You know why? Because it's a front row seat to the greatest show on earth. Can you amuse it? Yes, sir. You can and you will. I guarantee it. Because it is relentless. And it gets to you. And it seems like it changes nothing. But a day like today, with some interesting capers and a few good arrests, that's good. But every once in a while, you get to take a bad guy off the streets for good. And that, my friend, is God's work.